Hey everyone, this is Andrew at Plainview Farm. I mentioned in my last video that this pond that I'm standing in front of here, I really don't have the money in the budget right now to hire somebody to come in here and clean it out. Number one, because we are in the middle or at the beginning of a, I guess, renovation project here with our pasture. And number two, because there's other priorities after that as well. I also mentioned in that video that I'm not really the type of person to just kind of leave things alone. I'll get to thinking and stewing about them, and before too long, I've come up with some harebrained idea of how to make things work. So I'm out here with the tractor, not the Farmall with the loader on it, because I don't really want to break anything. The Farmall is not a digging tractor, even though it does have a loader on it. I really hate to dig with a tractor with a loader simply because I'm afraid I'm gonna break something. So my thought is, if I get the dirt loose, get it worked up, then maybe I can just kinda scoop it out and take fewer chances of breaking something. So I've got the John Deere out here with a plow on it. Cross your fingers. Adjust our top link here. All right, see how that bites. Golf ball. Well, that's not too bad. You know, for some fly-by-the-seat of your pants, outside-the-box type thinking, that's not too bad. Now let's see if we actually did any good. Well, this is what it looks like so far. I haven't gotten too far in, but you can see right here. Here's how far we've dug down. Actually, once we got past that top layer, what's down below isn't all that tough. The loader actually just kind of scoops it right out. So pretty excited about it. Feeling pretty good about the way things are going. Naturally here, you can see right here, we're getting into some clay already, which, I mean, obviously the deepest part of it's going to be out here in the center. But it's encouraging. So I'm going to keep digging at this and see how far I get today. This is how far I got after one day, but ran the tractor out of fuel. So I've got a small jug that I'm going to put in the tractor to get it back up on level ground, and then we'll top off our fluids and keep going. while I've got the tractor out of here, you can take a nice little look, see how far I've gotten. And our second jug of fuel. All right. Fuel, check. Now the old girl does burn a little bit of oil, or maybe a lot of oil. So while we're stopped here, we'll go ahead and top that off as well. And hydraulic fluid. All right, let's get back to work. Well, as things normally go, I've either got a bad solenoid or a bad starter on the old Farmall. I've replaced both of them once before, so I don't know if it's just a cheap junky parts problem or if it's something else, but anyway, I guess we'll have to pick this up at another time. So as always, I appreciate you watching. We'll see you next time.